Hey guys, it's Justin. Welcome back to my kitchen channel. We are getting right into today's video. And today's video is handling school, but keeping Jesus first. So how to handle school is basically handle it the normal way you would. But also, keeping Jesus first, have the friends who are Christian through school. Hang out with them, especially if they're ones who go to your church. Go to the youth group with other friends. Join that like Bible morning Wednesday or whatever night your school does it. That's the one thing I really wish I did now that I was out. I could have had a lot more friends that are Christian and be able to do a lot more. I really wish I did that. But I would also go to youth groups with other friends. And so, yeah. Another thing is take time out of the day and either read the Bible or listen to worship songs or do both or just pray for anything. Just thank him. And also, I'm not go ahead and make friends with people who aren't and try to spread the word a little more in high school to them. And the one thing I said. My school kind of had like a Bible church Wednesday morning kind of study thing. And I know more than once my mom told me to go do it. But I used that excuse of, oh, it's too early. I didn't want to get up. That was a typical teenager excuse. And now I'm kind of wishing I actually went to it. So my biggest thing is, if you guys are like that, go for it. Wake up. Because really, you're not waking up much earlier than that. Wish I did it. Go do it. But let's try. Dear Lord, thank you for doing this wonderful weather. Please help those who are having trouble in school keeping you first and keep you first. But also help those who are scared to go to Wednesday morning Bible study in their schools, let them go to it or whatever day it is. So they can meet more Christian friends. Also having to spread the word through people of you to people in school. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Comment down below if you have any more questions. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the bell so you'll be notified every time I post. And look for an exciting video tomorrow, and this week's going to be completely different. Hope you guys had a blessed day, or have a blessed day. Love you guys. Bye.